But 4 minutes, what the fuck? It is not installed? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck. My pre-order bonus. Okay. How pretty. Man, my PS4 fan going brrr right now, dude.
I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Doctor?
What are you doing?
This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
God damn.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Is this the game? Holy shit, it is the game. Damn, I thought it was still part of the cutscene. Oh my god. Those frames, what the fuck? Is there any way to turn down the film grain? I guess not. Jesus. They do be dead people. How does this look on stream? Is it as jittery as I see it? Let's see. Oh no, it looks pretty nice. Okay, that's fine then. Stay out. stop. Can I take up my guitar and like play it? No. Where are you going? Damn. Hold on a second. How do I flip the triggers? Can I change it here? All right. Wait. Is there other L1, L2 shit? Fire. Accelerate. Okay, that's good. Yeah, looks good to me. Wow. The horse muscles, dude. Holy shit. Is there a horse penis? Kind of. Damn, son. This music. Be hella serene. Whoa. Damn, this is a whole entire fortress.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
My backpack.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I don't remember them looking this similar in the first game. They look really similar here.
Ellie?
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
She sounds so old now.
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it.
Boomer.
O'clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something? Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see, our future days, days of
didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about
this. I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Is that a tattoo on the right arm?
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Gets this whole house to herself? That's so nice. Later.
Shit. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Funny Chinese guy.
Smells fine.
Or maybe he's not Chinese, I don't know, Asian guy. Ooh, PS3.
So tired.
Damn, yo. They living nice out here. What am I supposed to do? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh. Oh.
Sure.
Get my knife.
Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Zip up your backpack. Oh my god. That's gonna bug me. Wow! Look, my footprints in the snow. What the hell? I swear Last of Us 1 had better snow footprints, dude. What is this shit? What is this shit? Whatever. Any secrets?
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
Ooh.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry, I missed it.
I know there's a secret here somewhere. I saw a squirrel. Hello. What are you talking about? Alright, just staring at each other. Cool, cool, cool. I do that all the time.
Safe out there.
We always are.
What you talking about? Miles not even moving.
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Aw, oh, she had a great time.
Hey, Jesse.
Staying up late.
Hey.
Twirling.
She was adorable.
I had to carry her out of there. Couldn't stop talking about it this morning.
I remember when mine was like that. Enjoy it. When they're teenagers, it's a whole different ball game.
That's what I hear.
No big deal, just listening to conversation. You said hey to me. What the fuck, you're the same woman from back there. Give me some juice.
I think it's good to have bears around.
I'm gonna open it.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just I don't want you to think.
Alex.
Damn, yo. Civilization. Where are the secrets at? I know they're here somewhere. Hello.
Thank you.
Ooh, pet. Okay. Hello, Dogo.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
So cute. I wanna play. Oh shit. Steven's kid still has nightmares from that infected.
So what is the right age for taking him out? I'm not sure. I just know our kids aren't ready yet.
Oh my god, look at that meat.
Hey Jesse, there's been something.
Oh, hi.
That's just how girls are. They're eating it.
Shit, that smells good. Will there be enough?
Ryan's bringing more in from the shop. There'll be plenty. Promise.
Ooh, blacksmith. Ooh. Supplies, bitch. Secrets. Oh, I don't want to go in the diner. Anything else out here? Guess not. The Winter Dance. Church. Bust the door down.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
I thought Seth was a kid this whole time.
Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Oh.
Okay.
Your steak.
Ooh.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine. Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Where's that guy from? He looks so familiar. It's from like a TV show or something. Or a movie. Is he Drift King? He's not Drift King, is he? Ooh, secrets.
Finders keepers.
Yoinked.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Hell no. Fuck yeah, can I not walk any faster?
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh my God.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long?
Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
Right in
I'm
the
not
boob.
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
Racist.
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that! Oh, I'm coming for you, son! Oh, you like that? Yeah, you better run! You better run!
Oh, yeah?
Oh, fuck, you fucking little fuck!
I'm on that kid.
Oh, suck it!
I'm just gonna farm this kid. Fuck you, kid. Come back here. I'm gonna farm you. Come here. Come here, you little fucker.
Fight you, like, for real. See you.
Oh, snipe. I'm just gonna go for that one ugly kid. Ugly ass. Ugly ass. Come here, ugly ass. Where'd he go? Where the fuck you go? Oh, I'ma fuck you up, boy. Fuck you, kid. Fuck you, kid. What the fuck? I got double. Oh, what? Yo, are you ready to die? Are you ready to die again? Oh man, I wish I got the black kid. Hello, brother. No, I'm about to get the fucking, what do you call it? Broomstick, feather duster.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
Can't pick up any more snowballs? The fuck, dude? Well, you can go prone now. Oh, that's how you move the snow around. Okay. But by walking through it, it don't do shit. Alright, makes sense. That's cool. I'm coming.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Morning. Wow.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Poo poo.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Ooh. Got that shtick.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
The fuck is this?
dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
Cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
I like the snow. They live in a nice compound, dude. There we go, that's the snow I'm talking about. Hell yeah. That's that Naughty Dog snow.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Why are there two squeeze holes?
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
That ponytail is like hella nappy, dude. Wait a sec, what's over here? What's over here? Whoa.
Keep going like this.
Damn.
Tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Wow.
We're jumping over these.
I'm not afraid of no water.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
To run to make it. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Bruh.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
See ya.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I don't need your help. Fuck off.
Is this it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you? Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost.
Don't.
What does she want? I'm confused. Also, I played for like an hour and like 40 minutes of it has been cutscenes. Those transitions are pretty smooth, not gonna lie.
I don't give a fuck.
Where my gun at? Man, I just love the snow, I gotta stop looking at it. Now they really guide you for you. That snow beat Do be sounding kind of fresh, though. Here I go! God damn, boy. Jump. Oh, fuck, you can. Oops. Oopsie. Wait, can I just walk off too? No, I can't, okay. Dolphin dive. Oof. Yeah, that's like SpongeBob. That is so cool.
That's a lot of them.
A lot of them where? The fuck? I can't see shit. The fuck is she talking about? Did I miss something? Oh, right. Holy shit.
You alive?
What the fuck? I didn't even see that. Thought he was a rock. Y'all dead? All right, cool. One of them gonna grab me. I already know it. Don't grab me. I know you wanna grab me, don't grab me. Oh, what the hell? Is that a zombie? Is that a zombie or human? I can't tell. Ooh, that's hella gruesome, yo. Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Yo, let me pop a cap in his ass, dude. Get up. Hell yeah, that's how we do it, boss man. Oh, God. that dodge mechanic's sick. Can I not go back up? Oh fuck, I'm stuck down here. Why are there so many zombies? Oh, I dodged. Holy fuck. Knock him out on a tree. Holy shit. It's a game now, dude. These are nice bikes. Wow, they really thought of everything, didn't they? I got blood on my head. Ouchies.
How do I get out of here?
Gotta go prone. Let's see if there are any more secrets. No more secrets.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Something finna pop out, yo. Get popped, homeboy. Brain bits, yummy. Damn, son. Cake. Secrets. Fuck home furniture. Oh. Do you want to read this? My name is Seth. I'm from San Francisco, trying to get to Jackson with my two sons. We lost our car. Our compass, our gun. We're right outside of Reno. My wife and my eldest were killed. I'm trying to follow matches. Oh, man. We're going to start, but I haven't seen so much of a squirrel in a week. I can't sit here and watch them waste away. We're going to head out. WNW. Any more secrets? Fuck you, Lamp. Put up a fight. Aren't you breaking like the other one? Damn, too strong.
Okay, it's gotta be close.
Shrimp on the Barbie. Supposed to do here. Hello? Supposed to go under here. Holy shit. Get wrecked, noob. Any secrets? Well, that was a nice coffee table. Any poopers? No poopies. That's good. Clean out the poopies. Damn, yo, this is a nice house. Come in here already? I swear, everything looks the same. Oh yeah, I did. I went in there. I came from there. I gotta leave from here. Thank you. Oh shit. Did I just knock him out in one hit? God damn. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, yo, she's strong as fuck. Too many bullet.
I'm so lost.
Damn, there's a lot over here. I don't think I can stealth them all. Maybe I can. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Switches back to Ellie. I'm gonna stop for now. Yep. Alright. I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna stop for now. Holy fuck, yo. Just watch this cutscene and then end it.
Come on. This way.
Man, look at that water. Holy shit. Wait, let me see. Does the ice actually break like that?
Do you miss being with him?
Oh, it doesn't.
With Jesse? No.
Minus one for Naughty Dog.
We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his.
Alright. We're saving.
Parents.
And we quitting. My fucking PS4 sounds like it's about to take off. Holy shit, man. Ooh, we've been getting bad frame drops. Yikes. Alright, well, I gotta stop it there for now. Damn, yeah, those are bad frame drops.